Hello and welcome to another Cloudwards video. My name is Mauricio, and today we'll be looking at the best free cloud storage services on offer in 2022. We understand that not everyone wants to spend money on cloud storage or even needs to, so we put together this list to help you get the most at no cost at all. If you want to see more cloud storage content, make sure to subscribe to the channel and ring the bell icon so you don't miss our upcoming videos. But before we begin, I just want to say that we do earn a small commission for any purchases you make via our website or this YouTube channel, but that does not affect our reviews in any way. We are a professional team of experienced software reviewers, and our opinion are fully our own. But you obviously help with your vote of confidence to grow the channel. So with that out of the way, let's just jump right in, shall we? Now, one thing I want to get out of the way first is that with free cloud storage, more isn't always more and better. In fact, if a service offers a ridiculous amount of storage for free, that is usually a huge red flag. We get a million comments on our website about these free cloud storage services offering, I don't know, 500 gigabytes or a terabyte of free storage, and they always end in the person losing their data or getting their account shut down. All right, so what kind of storage can you get for free? Well, the largest free plan we recommend on this list is 20 gigabytes, and this belongs to Mega. And yes, there are larger free plans out there, but I'd consider anything above 50 gigabytes to be very, very suspicious. In any case, the services on this list are all tried and tested both by us and by the thousands of people that read our articles on Cloudwards website. So let's take a look at the top service on this list, pCloud. pCloud is one of my favorite cloud storage services, and it's one that I use daily. It comes with 10 gigabytes of free storage, but if you decide you really like it, its paid plans are some of the most affordable as well. Plus, it's fast, it's secure, and it has some features that I just love. For example, I honestly can't live without its space-saving virtual drive. It basically attaches your cloud storage as an extra drive to your computer to expand your device's storage. But besides that, pCloud is one of the fastest cloud storage services, and in our testing, it was only outpaced by Icedrive and Google Drive. Plus, its interface is just clean and neat, and together with that speed, it really makes for a very smooth experience. It also has a really advanced media player that lets you create playlists for your music and even lets you control playback speeds for videos, just like YouTube does. Now, one drawback is that the free plan does not come with zero-knowledge encryption or advanced sharing controls. That's not to say pCloud isn't secure. It still has what they would call like military-grade encryption or AES 256 encryption, basically. It's also based in Switzerland, which has excellent privacy laws, and its privacy policy is stellar as well. All in all, it's definitely our top free storage recommendation, and you can watch our full video review on pCloud right here. The silver medal for free storage goes to sync.com. This is what I consider the best cloud storage service overall, as you can see in our best cloud storage video by clicking right here. Sync.com's free plan only gives you 5 gigabytes of storage, which admittedly isn't a lot. However, you can raise that to 20 gigabytes by referring friends. The great thing about sync.com is that your entire storage is covered by zero-knowledge encryption, which means that no one but you can ever see your files, not even sync.com. And if you need that kind of security, sync.com is definitely the service you'll want to use. But honestly, I mostly see its free plan as a getaway, or sorry, as a gateway to the paid plans, which unlock all of its best features like advanced sharing controls and Microsoft Office integration. It's a bit of a bummer that those features aren't available for free, but fortunately, sync.com has the cheapest paid plans in the business. We have an in-depth review of sync.com on the channel, which you can watch right here. Coming in third is Icedrive. It burst onto the cloud storage scene around 3 years ago, and it's been making waves ever since. Icedrive offers 10 gigabytes of free storage, though like pCloud, the free plan does not include zero-knowledge encryption. What really caught my eye about Icedrive was again that virtual drive, which I love, but unfortunately you can't get it on Mac yet. And I do most of my work on my MacBook, so I won't be getting rid of pCloud anytime soon. And the similarities with pCloud don't end here. Remember I said pCloud was almost the fastest cloud storage? Well, Icedrive topped our list of speed charts. And again, like pCloud, it has a gorgeous interface as well, and it works out to a pretty sleek package overall, in my opinion. Unfortunately, we saw some backsliding in terms of their customer support, which just hasn't been able to scale as the service has grown. You can find out more details in our dedicated Icedrive video review that I'll leave you right here as well, or in the description box below. Mega is a bit of a wild card. On the one hand, it offers 20 gigabytes of free storage, which granted is a lot. But on the other hand, you don't really get any extra features. Thankfully, all that storage is mega secure thanks to zero-knowledge encryption. And yes, you can get that on the free plan too. You also get end-to-end encryption for sharing links, which makes sure the service is completely airtight. But really, that's pretty much all there is to Mega. Even its paid plans are a bit expensive when you consider how simple the service is. But if all you need is a ton of secure cloud storage, Mega is your safest bet. And finally, we have Google Drive. Google Drive is a service I use pretty much every day, and yet I rarely recommend it. Part of that is just principle. I just don't want to recommend a service that I know isn't completely secure, and Google is notorious for harvesting user data. But on the other hand, Google will probably get your data one way or the other anyway, and its free plan is frankly pretty impressive. So if you want to sell your soul to the devil, what do you get? Well, for starters, you get a pretty generous 15 gigabyte free plan. Plus, you get access to the entire Google Workspace suite, which includes Google Docs, Sheets, and Slides. There are tools that the Cloudwards team uses daily, frankly, and there's really no replacing Google Drive when it comes to online collaboration, at least for free users. With other services, you have to pay to get a fraction of the features Google Drive gives you for free, but when it comes to Google Drive, the old adage rings true. If the product is free, well, you're probably the product. That's it for our best free cloud storage roundup. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. It really helps the channel put out more quality content for you guys. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever we release a new video. Also, feel free to drop us a comment about which shirt service you chose and any issues you've had with my recommendations, or if you just want to tell us that we did a good job or a bad one, or whatever you like. Our team always reads your comments, and we really appreciate anything you have to say. See you in the next video, and as always, thank you very much for watching.